All right. Be that word our sign of parting, bird or friend, or fiend. I shrieked, I'm sorry. Get thee back into the tempest in the night's Plutonian shore. Leave no black plume as a token of that lie thy soul hath spoken. Leave my loneliness unbroken, quit the bust above my door. Take thy beak from out my heart and take thy form from off my door. Quote the raven.
Nevermore.
Creepy. Listen, I can show you how to do creepy. Just do monotone, go nevermore. Ready?
Nevermore.
I like that. And the raven, never flitting, still is sitting on the pallid bust of Pallas, just above my chamber door. And his eyes have all the seeming of a demon's that is dreaming, and the lamplight o'er him, streaming, throws his shadow on the floor. And my soul from out that shadow that lies floating on the floor shall be lifted.
Nevermore.
Is that the end? Because that's all I got. All
right. The bird remains sitting. It's staring like a demon. And does the narrator get a happy ending?
No.
It's Edgar Allan Poe. There's no such thing. And so he remains sad. Okay, now nothing can top the Miss Myers, Miss Goodell first block rendition.
Right.
But here, we're going to watch this one and then see.
Yeah. Oh, what did the Simpsons look like?